for energetic and dedicated election committee whom we present are always active to for their selfless service to the bar. Very good evening to my sisters, my colleagues and young members of the bar present here. I joined the bar in 2003 and was elected member in 2014 and joined the secretary in 2019 and went on to become acting secretary. Today, I put forward my candidature for the post of secretary for you and I shall be elected to represent the bar in the best of its interest. I shall effectively be approachable through the year. We all belong to this noble profession and therefore it is our inherent moral duty to ensure that SCBA is run by individuals who uphold its highest standards. With whatever short tenure of 3 to 4 months that I had as an acting secretary, I successfully raised the issues of the bar, successfully organized the SCBA functions, sports events, mediation training programs, cultural events, and also to a great extent did ease the process of filing. Now, coming to the issues of the present time, I would say that 3 to 4 months are not sufficient to put forward all issues. But primarily, everything related to health has to be given priority. Life insurance, term policy, medical insurance, plus the health facility center needs to be well equipped, plus experienced doctors to be available. It is a matter of concern the health insurance had lapsed and members were left to fetch health security themselves. The present infrastructure is not at all friendly, even for the especially abled persons and senior citizens. The least we can do is to make at least the wheelchair and golf carts available along with the attendance at appropriate points. There could be various contingencies in a person's life, like great serious accidents, large technical incidents. The association needs to have a rich corpus, which can be created by various means. For example, a special welfare scheme of ₹75 or 100 per 5 and voluntary annual contribution by our seniors. Once this corpus is created, it shall not only take care of the set contingencies but also be used to pay deficit premium, if any, the healthcare insurance so that there don't be another lapse again. Coming to the filing issues, it no doubt needs immediate attention. For example, delaying diary number generation time of e-filing, time for the inquiry window which is only 30 minutes before the lunch time. It does exist between 2 to 4, but 30 minutes before the lunch time is a matter of concern and needs to be extended from 10 to 1. Verification should be an automatic process the moment the file is defect free. One should be following the file. It should be done in a time frame manner. Presently, it varies from 3 to 4 hours, which might even go 15 to 20 days. Our library closed by 5 to 6 p.m. when I say it is the time for the lawyers to start out their work. I ensure that the timing shall be extended until 8 p.m. Apart from this digitalization of library, plus free access to the research engines to the members, the availability of 2 to 3 tablets on each table in the library is the need of the hour. In addition to the upgrading of the libraries, series and other awareness programs shall be a regular. Mediation facilities like availability of room, time fixed, provision of tea and water in the said room, uniform allotment of cases, reasonable fees for the mediator, some of the issues that need to be addressed urgently. Chambers and cubicles have always been a matter of concern for all of us. We shall endeavor to cover up the paucity.